Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Joe Burress on drums.